Profit margin versus profit markup, or margin on selling versus markup on cost, is a distinction that is often misunderstood by small business owners, contractors, consultants, as well as employees in large corporations, with painful consequences. Margin versus markup is a fundamentally different approach to pricing and profitability. Let me walk you through the calculations and the underlying thinking. If you like my story and the explanation is helpful, then please press the like button below the video. Let's go! We're going to walk through the calculation of profit margin versus profit markup. In this example, let's take a revenue for your product or service of $100, a cost of $80, and a profit of $20. In both the margin and the markup calculation, the profit of $20 is the numerator in the equation. However, what you take as the denominator is different. When you calculate margin, you divide profit by revenue. When you calculate markup, you divide profit by cost. So for margin, we take $20 profit divided by $100 in revenue, which equals 20%. For markup, we take $20 profit divided by $80 cost, which is a 25% markup. The underlying thinking for using margin is that you start with value-based thinking and set the price accordingly. What is the value my product or service creates for the customer? When you use markup, you start with cost-based thinking. What markup can I charge to the customer on top of my cost to buy or produce? Let this sink in for a minute. What is the direction of your pricing thinking? If you think in terms of margins, you start with the value to the customer, which drives revenue. Then you evaluate cost, and then profit is the dependent variable. If you think in terms of markup, you start with evaluating cost, then determine an acceptable profit, and have revenue as the dependent variable. My preference is to go for the scenario on the left, thinking about creating value for your customer and aligning your pricing with that value. If you provide value, all the pieces of the puzzle should fall into place. As a bonus, I will show you how markups grow exponentially if margins go up. Remember, margin is profit divided by revenue and markup is profit divided by cost. In our earlier example, we talked about the situation with profit margin of 20% and the markup of 25%. If we double the profit margin to 40%, 40 over 100, our markup is now 67%, 40 over 60. Next step, the margin is 60%, 60 over 100, with its corresponding markup of 150%, 60 over 40. Last step, the margin is 80%, 80 over 100, and the corresponding markup is 400%, 80 over 20. Play around with this table a bit for the profitability in your company or industry, so you know how margin and markup relate. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this short explanation of profit margin versus profit markup, then please press the like button for me. On this end screen, there are a few suggestions of videos you can watch next. Please subscribe to the Finance Storyteller channel so you stay up to date on my latest videos for free. Thank you.